Hey, I'm building here, man. Stand still. Shaking my screen. Hello and welcome back, everybody. So, I think it's time for another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. And I did a lot of recording for you out there. But I got into trouble with the other server, and I had to restart a new server, so it's pretty much from scratch again. So I had to delete all my videos, so that's just too bad. But it's okay. So, I start up a new server, and I've just tamed some few dinos and built this small little startup cage here. I made some forges and I'm using the S Plus mods and some few others building mods on the server. But the rest is pretty much as the original. Oh yeah, and there's a common arrived a new update. Pretty huge game changing update. It's mostly game changing for the flyers. Before you can speed up, so you see here the flyers and movement speeds. You can't do that anymore. The movement speed they get after you tame them, that's the movement speed they will have all the time. You can't pump that. So it's got nerfed. For the rest of the dinos, you can do it. You can pump the moon speed if you want to. So, what is my plan? My plan is to try out this spot. I'll show you on the map. It's down in the right corner on this island. It's a pretty nice spot, and I also want to have water dinos. And they got this area inside here. So they got big plans for this base. You see there's a shark down there. And that is to make some gates out here. You can see here at the white bronzo. Do some wall and gates here. So I can have my dinos safety. And some gates here. Ah, poor guy, he can't get up. And a gate out here. So that would do that I can have some water dinos in here. And save four sharks. I want to get rid of that one. It's only 55, it's too low. Oh, let's take this blue one, blue drop. Yeah, I also tamed two brontos. This one was actually a level 18. But this one over here was a tamed level. Before I tamed it, it was wild 110. So it's now almost a level 200. That's pretty good. The max level on this server is 150. Let's see what we've got here. Something good. Nope. They also, in the last update, they did a lot of the interface. As you can see here, it's totally different, so I must use a little bit of time to get familiar with it. Also tamed two trikes down here. It was pretty good levels in the wild, so I had to just take them. It's a male and a female, so they got the boost. And some two anklers, three I think. Yeah, this is the last one I found. Little one, and some pterodons, And this guy was pretty high level too, so I tamed it. So, I've been melting a lot of iron, so we can get started with doing some metal base. I really also want a quetzal. But now it's getting more and more difficult to get it tamed, to tame a quetzal on solo. I got some friends, players in here, so I guess we'll go and make a video about taming the quetzal, so we can get one too. It's really good for transporting weights and iron and stuff like that. But for now, I'm doing the one Argentavis here for weight. So we got weight about, yeah, almost 1400. And this one, I'm pumping melee damage into it. So, let's have a look. What should we do? I'm thinking. Yeah. Also, the building mods we have is also the glass and metal. So I'm thinking, but you can put some comments if you have some great ideas. The reason I'm also think this is a great spot for base is that there's some metal just right up here. Just down here, metal stones. There's one there, a solid one. And I think there's more around here, and here, you see there, and there. So this is pretty good support of metal. Here, three of them. Also, I think there's one solid over here. Yeah, there. So it's a pretty good spot for metal. The only thing I'm going to have some problems with is the cementing paste. You can actually do it with a frog in the swamp areas and kill some insects, bugs. Then you get some cementing paste, but we will look at that in time if you can make a little safe building for a frog at the swamp and go over there and use that to get some cementing paste. We can also take it from the beaver dams. I'll show you that later. Now I think we're going to, yeah, have a look at those gates out here. I really want to do that. So let's go some building. We need, let's have a look. What level are you? Ah, only level 20. Let's have a look. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. The S plus mods is doing that you can pick it up again instead of just you have to destroy it. So that's pretty good. I know the developers are going to perhaps taking the S-plots much into the game as a standard. That would be really great. So let's take some meat down here. Let's have a look. So, what do we need? We need to figure this out. Let's see. Yeah, metal. Fence foundation so we can build the walls. Yeah, let's do that. What? Yeah, crafting. Engrams. Yeah. So how do we do right click? Okay. How many do we need? We need a lot, I think. 30? Let's craft 30. And then we need the gates. Oh. If I want to do the really, really big one. Wow. Cementing pace. Polymer. I need some polymer. Let's do some normal gates and let's see if that's good enough. Let's see, what is this one? Large metal walls. Let's do one of these. Let's see how big it is. And we need some walls too. Pop, 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 walls, walls. Engrams, metal wall. Do 30 of them too. And let's have a look. Let's go out and try to four more. Come on. Some gamma up so you can see what I'm doing. What's this? Is it done? Yeah. So now we got the gates. Great. Let's do this. Yeah, we can bring some walls too. Let's have a look. Let's go and start here. Pop, pop, pop. So we take out those stones. I think so. Let's do that. Building here. One more stone. Got it. It's 1-2. Just drop it. Yeah, yeah. Away with you. I think we'll take this one away too. So don't block the when you're doing the building. So how about now? Yeah. Let's have a look. About those big rocks in the water. Okay, I'll take those away too. Go away. Have to drop it. Drop it, drop it, drop it. Come on. Yeah, so if you have some great ears, just any sharks. Just put some comments and tell me if what you think. I have a look at it. Whoa, what? Go away. Oof, 20, 40, what are you? 60, not high enough. Well, that's a dolphin, let's see. Whoa. Oh. Just want to have a look at it. What level are you? Level 20. No, we don't want it. Let's go back. I think it's okay now. Still you? Yeah. So, how about, is this good? Wait a minute. I think we can make the walls even so it looks nice, and we'll have to do it with let's see why I'm so heavy. Okay. Just a minute. Perhaps I crafted the wrong ones. I think with the Xbox mod we can do the. Let's have a look. Metal? I think it's this one. Yeah, so let's put these back and do this. Yeah, so how fast are they? Take some metal from this. Put it over here. Whoa. Where are they? There. No. There. Let's go out and have a look at it. I think we need to make. Yeah, use this one. Can carry a lot more. Let's have a look again. 1, 2, 3 gates. Let's take this one first. Have a look. It's here. Yeah. Around here. Sure, this here. Can it build down there? Yeah. So, how does this snap? It doesn't? Whoa. Pretty hard. Yeah. And so we can. Ah, nice. Place the walls. Yeah, that looks nice. But How about the next one? Let me have a look here. G2, okay. Let's have a look. There. That's nice. Definitely works. Yeah. Okay. So let's put some horns. Yeah, yeah. Don't like the no more horns. Okay. Really don't like the stones out here. See if we can break them down and they don't respawn the course of the building. That could be great. But we need to get some more. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Craft some more. Let's see. Let's do some, but 30 more. And some more walls. Where we got the walls? Where? Yeah. Let's do 50 of them. Let's go out there. Camera down. Okay, let's see. So, how high is the gate? It's around there. Yeah. So does that snap to... It actually does. Wait a second. Yeah. That's nice. That's pretty nice. So, yeah. It's high enough to stand up here. Yeah, that's great. So, what was that? Dolphin. Ah, the shark is just over there. You just stay there. Okay. Mate. Thank you. Shark there too. What level? Level 40. Nah. Oh. Stand still. No. So here we can pick it up. Ah, come on. Let me do this. Yeah. One more. Come on. Not down there. And one more. Stand still. Whoa. Did I make it? Yeah, perfect. So I think one more and then put down the gate. Yeah. And then the gate. Nice. Nice. Oh my god. Let's have a look. Yeah, we need some more walls. Let's go get some walls. I think they're ready now. Oh, level up. Yeah. So you can see I kind of put some speeds. So this one is for weight. So I'm just putting some weight into it. Yeah. Not much. Are you bugged into my gates, my little friends? Oh, that was nuts. What level? Ooh, 95, that's not bad. Nah. It's not above 100. It was not good enough. And let's see. What do we have? There are more of those. And some more. Nice. So, I think... let's do this. Let's do this. I am too heavy. Let's see. To put some on the bird. That's better. This one is halfway blocked off. Let's do the walls. Oh, that looks so nice. Don't like this. Yeah, that's nice. Where's the shark? Over there, okay. So this is the wall. Over the gates, yeah. Nice. So let's do some more of these. Nice. How much do I need? One more. Yeah. So hard. Yeah, got it. Any sharks? Nope. Come on. Go on top. Nice. Yeah. Got it. More? On top. So if I aim for this one, it's going on top. Nice. Oh. Right, yeah. Sure is. Is that right? Yep. I was a little bit off. But it's still okay. No more. Now it's... let's do the walls. Nice. Nice. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Stand still. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, I'm building here, man. Stand still. I'm shaking my screen. Let's see. There, there. Nice. No more wars. Of course, no more wars. I can accept this one. That's great. That works. Let's have a look. That look awesome. Nice. So the question is, do I want the wall go further in? Or perhaps do the wall all the way? Or just here? I think just in the water for now. Let's see. We got some more walls here. Let's put... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy now, easy now. That's it. I think one more. Yeah. Yeah, that's better. I know the sharks can get through these gates, but this, yeah, we can also do small gates there, and it's not actually in the middle. We want to, what? We want to move it some more? Yeah, I think so. I want it straight in the center, so let's move it. Let's do it. That's a good thing. If it was only a vanilla, you have to break it all down and craft it again. But this way we can go up here, pick up. That's it. And we can pick up this one. So. We want to move it to this side. And we just go and pick up the wall. That wall. Now I need some air. Thank you. Pick up. Pick up. And of course we need to pick up those. One more. Then we can put up the gate. Yeah. Let's see. Gate. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. Attach. Nice. There. And we just... come on. Oh, there? Whoa, what? Why won't it do it? Over there? Okay, now it will. Nice. So, that works? Definitely. That definitely works. So let's have a look again. It's more in the morning cinema. Yeah. That's much better. Nice. So we also need to do it out here. And we need to do it. I think over here we're going to do the space for the bigger water dinos. So we're going to make the behemoth gates over here. And it costs a lot. But it makes sense because the other spots, I don't know if the water is deep enough. I need some polymer and stuff like that, so. Yeah, we're going to do that next time. So I had to make the my videos much shorter than I'm usually doing because it's much better. So this is my new starting base, and yeah, I can't wait to expand. And getting some more great animals and water dinos. And when we're going to do the floor with the glass and metal, so we can have water dinos beneath it and other stuff and dinos on top. Because if I'm going to build too far back here, I don't think the irons stone here will spawn. I don't think they will respawn. So we better make keeping the distance to those. Yeah. So I see you next time. Bye bye.